Hi guys. How is everyone? How is that amazing performance? I had the pleasure of attending last year with my best friend Chester Bennington. Attending this event, this very, very special event, for a cause that he held deeply in his heart, helping others through the same demonic forces that everyone in this building, I think, has to deal with. So I have the unique task of honoring my brother and all of our friends, every single person here knew and loved Chester very well. And I know that you guys love him well. You're probably out of tune now, sorry. How do you do this without dumping cold water all over the crowd? How do you talk about this without throwing a wet mattress out there, right? Everyone here loves Chester, right? Everyone. So I thought, you know, I've been in the business lately of doing memorials for my friend. And I'm cool with it. Because I fucking love that guy more than I can say. I thought it might be kind of cool if I could tell you about a conversation that we had on a golf course that might make you guys love him even more than you already do. And maybe that was the way to say something cool and uplifting and let you guys know how much he believed in this cause and what Rock Recovery does for so many people. It's weird when your best friend is the lead singer of the biggest band in the world, and you're out on the golf course with them, and that means that we're alone. We're on the green, we're talking like 2 10-year-old kids about all sorts of shit, our new music, all this shit, and even talking about sobriety and recovery, and talking about even meditation, things that we would never have talked about 20 years ago when we were pouring Jack down our throats like it was a, you know, fucking endless well. And it was. We were rich, rock stars, cool. And Chester told me that he actually wanted to go back to school and become a therapist so that he could help people that have the same problems that he has.
Yeah, buddy. Woo!
This is the lead singer of the biggest band in the world. He doesn't have to fucking help anyone. And he actually wanted to go back and become a therapist. Do one-on-one therapy with people. Can you fucking believe that? If you didn't already think he was a fucking magical and wonderful human being, that's how he was in private. That's the way he talked. That's the way he thought. So, it's a tough subject, but he really loved you guys. He really loved this cause. He believed in it. That's why he came and sang and promoted it and helped. And I don't think anything can top his performance last year. It was absolutely unbelievable, and it was wonderful. I don't know who was here, but it was really, really outstanding. So we're going to play a song for Chester. And hopefully in a respectful and humble way. can honor someone that I know everyone here loves dearly. And we can all keep going on with a grateful heart and happy and grateful that we were on the planet as the same at the same time as such a wonderful human being as Chester Bennington. So thank you so much. This is One More Light.
Everybody.
And you guys fucking keep the fire in the name of Chester. You guys keep the fight going. You guys stay strong, because he would not want what happened to destroy any of you. He loved you, and he loved you. All of you guys, thank you so much.